I've always been an entrepreneur, if you will, so this coaching business is my third business. Before that I was running a food startup. I was promoting insects and food as a healthy protein source. And before that I was selling luxury interior products in India, so very different kind of industries. But I studied psychology at university, and so I always had this fascination about, you know, what makes people tick. And it was interesting how, you know, 15 years later, you kind of go a circle and you find back to those initial interests.